Thanks. How long has it been?
Since what? The baby?
Yeah.
We're not sure. A few months. Why are you doing this?
I used to be like you.
Subject number 45097. 45097, have you heard what I said? Subject, you broke the curfew. Removed your electronic device. Violated Article 1.45, 1.46, and 3.56. Clearly put yourself out of the lines. I became an enemy of the state. There are rules in this country established by government and society. By not respecting them, you committed a crime.
I haven't done anything wrong.
You gotta move, they're coming.
Where the fashion's at?
They know something, then they're waiting for you, but you gotta go now! Take the back door!
Drop.
What about you?
Choice, okay? You gotta do this. For me, if not for me, for the baby. Alright?
My gosh, Alex!
I need you to do this! Okay? Come on! I love you. I'm gonna find you.
I don't want you to leave here.
Let me go. Now.
Come on. Have you heard of the faction? Intelligence service reported that you made contact with them. That you found a way to meet them. Where's the girl? Where was the meeting point? Being a heterosexual is a crime in this country. A crime punished by death. Are you aware of that?
The only thing I did was to love someone with all my heart. Killing us won't solve a thing. It won't stop us. We will continue to love each other. Always.